Mondrian lived a very luxurious life. I don't know how one could have a more sane and complete life than a person who has succeeded in having an identity between his inner life and his outer life. And this was the great luxury of his whole existence from the time he left home and began his career as an artist. He lived his belief, and he lived this with enormous continuity and concentration.